hurt too, Skip.
He sure is.
His feet went right out from under him.
Oh, brother. Wells is down, Skip Thayer is down, and every player on the Penguin bench just about comes over to help their highly esteemed trainer. Steve Lapp, the equipment manager, was the first guy out there to him. Oh, brother. 14-24 to go in the second of a 0-0 game, and now the Jets trainer, Phil Walker, is going to come out. Here comes Eddie Johnston, the Penguins head coach.
Moving his fingers right now, I'll tell you.
He knows
exactly what to do for himself now that he's come to in terms of checking out his faculties.
This is called physician heal thyself in some respects here. What happened was that.